Hi, I'm Divish, and my partner name is Kwak Ze. We are from iRobot Taman University. We are team TU1. In this video, we are going to demonstrate the function of smart blind stick. Firstly, we have an IR sensor at the user's handle, gripping part at the top of the smart blind stick. The function of the IR sensor is to sense the visibility of the user holding the stick properly. If the stick dropped or missed from the user, hand buzzer will sound on continuously and vibrate. We have used an ultrasonic sensor for obstacle detections. If ultrasonic sensor sense any obstacles, the buzzer and vibrator will on. Then we use water sensor to sense puddle. If the water sensor sense puddle, the blind stick will vibrate and buzzer will beeping fast. Bluetooth is connected between user phone and smart blind stick. Phone will recognize the voice signal to on the buzzer if the blind stick off from the user's hand.
Start.
Other than that, if there is an emergency, user can press the touch sensor to send messages to an emergency contact in need of help. The smart blind stick is foldable and we can use rechargeable battery which is lightweight.
Thank you.